Stay back, Republic scum! Stay back or I'll shoot!
Calm down. You don't happen to know Paul, do you?
I don't know anyone of that name. I am Bone Crusher, and my men are loyal to the death. We eat Republic lackeys like you for dinner, so stay back unless you want to become our next meal.
Are you sure you don't know Paul?
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up! I'll kill you. I'll kill you. I'll rip you to... No! No! No more. No more killing. No more blood. Please. I'm sorry. I'm Paul. I'm the one you're looking for. Please don't. Don't kill me.
Your parents are worried sick about you.
I'm sorry. They want us to forget who we are, where we came from. Please, it's the Stims. The Separatists pump us full of the stuff, and we stop thinking. We just want to kill everything. We were taken years ago, 15 of us. I was 13. The others were younger. The Separatists gave us Stims and blasters and told us to kill. We couldn't resist. They would have killed us. So we took the Stims and... we didn't have to think. We could just shoot, and...
You're a good fighter. I can't imagine it'd be that hard to escape.
Where would I run to? I thought about running, but didn't have anywhere to go. It costs a lot of money to get off-planet, and the Separatists don't pay us. I can't go back to my family. How could I face them after all I've done? If I just had a few credits, I could leave this damn planet. I could start over. Please, can you help me?
I hope this is enough to get you off-planet. I don't know how else to help you.
It's plenty. But you're giving me credits? I don't know what to say. I can finally leave. Thank you. Take this, so my mother will know I'm okay. Tell my parents I've escaped Ord Mantell.
I'll send them the bill for those credits I just loaned you as well.
Please, don't give them trouble on my account. Thank you again for the credits. I'm gonna wait until the Stims wear off, until I'm sure I won't hurt anyone. Then I'll make my break for it. You've saved my life. I owe you everything.
Watch out! You're getting in my light. The lighting is essential to selling the message of urgency, you know?
Lamala sent me for the holodisks.
The holodisks? No! You're from the Republic, aren't you? Come to kill me for my noble work. Well, you're not going to succeed. There's no way I'm giving up my footage of the Glorious Uprising. Lamala may be willing to hide the Republic's warmongering, but I'm not. I'm with the Separatists now.
Why join the Separatists?
The Separatists are patriots, struggling against incredible hardship. I've re-edited those holos to show the plight of the Separatists and their families. So you go back to Lamala and tell her she can find another patsy to do her work. I've seen the light.
Give me those holodisks, or I'll make you give me those holodisks.
What? I don't even have a weapon. I'm just a journalist. Fine, okay, you can have the holodisks. There's just one little problem. The Separatist propaganda officers already have them. You want those disks, you best get them before they distribute them so everyone can see.
Oh! The holodisks, you got them. That is fantastic. Amazing. Unexpected, even. I can't wait to see the footage from where the bodies were. Wait, where's Wax?
Turns out, he joined the separatists.
Blast. And since he didn't come back with you, I'm guessing he didn't give up the holodisks willingly. Now it'll take a miracle to convince him to come home. Stupid kid. Always sympathizing with the underdog a little too much. Anyway, fair's fair. Here are your credits. Spend them in good humor.
It's been grand, really.
Right. It's footage like this that makes all the fighting and death worth it, you know?
Report your ailments. Fit for duty. Return to your post.
What's this? Where's the doctor?
Jane Cat refused to leave.
What is this? The doctor needs... Has he gone insane? This is an awfully tall order. Judging by what he's written here, soft-hearted Jayan has found every single orphan on that island to take care of. Figures. You saw the situation. What do you think? Can we really get the doctor and the kids out of there, or should we just focus on the doctor himself?
Those children need help. Rescue them and the doctor.
You're right. Division is death. We'll get those kids. You better believe we'll get those kids. Good work finding the doctor. You can take your pay and go now. We'll handle it from here. Again, good work.
It pays. That's enough for me.
Right. Well, I have work to do. Children to save. Keep fighting the good fight.
Back! Please tell me you found him. Tell me you found our son.
Calm down, Ellis. Let the stranger breathe. Will you please tell my wife that our son is dead and have done with it?
Does this look like it's your son's?
Oh, it's the ring I gave him when he was little. He gave you this so I'd know he was okay? How thoughtful of him. He was always so thoughtful. I wonder why he didn't just come back to us.
Oh, Alice. It's probably better if we didn't know. Don't you worry about her. She needs time. Here are the credits my wife promised in her frenzy. Thank you for your help.
Hey, I got my credits.
Well, thank you anyway.
Put on quite the light show out there. I'm impressed. I'd say you've earned your pay today.
Alone, Bracco. If Vito knew about this, he'd...
Vito? That blob can't even protect himself. It's only a matter of time before Rogan the Butcher punches your fat meal ticket for good. You better start thinking about the future, girl. When Vito's gone, you'll need new friends.
Captain! Thank goodness. I could use your help here.
There's nothing wrong with you, scum. A good thrashing won't fix.
You just picked a fight with the wrong bunch of guys, pal. Any last words? Never mind. We don't care.
You killed them all. For me. Thank you, Captain. I don't know what else to say.
Don't make a big deal out of it. I hardly broke a sweat.
They never stood a chance against you. Does anyone?
What Bracco said was true. Rogan the Butcher will kill Vito if those blasters don't turn up.
Vito can't protect me anymore. He's not half the man you are.
Chin up, Sirena. As long as I'm around, you'll be safe.
You really mean that, don't you? You're so strong. So confident. I should go. Vito's waiting for you. I won't forget your kindness, Captain. Farewell for now.
I left a big mess in my warehouse. Sirena says it was Bracco's fault, but now I've got a serious morale problem.
Send a cleanup crew to scrape Bracco off the floor, and let's move on.
My people have better things to do than scrub up fried morons. That stuff is bad for business. I hope you didn't come back from Manet Point empty-handed, Captain. You did good, Captain. Corso found us a terrific little slicer kit, so we're ready to decrypt that data. We'll know where to find Skavik soon, but until then, I've got a special job that only you can do.
Haven't I done enough for you already?
What, you've got some pressing engagement? Our lives are on the line. I need you to keep Rogan the Butcher off our backs. Sirena stalled him earlier, but it's not enough. We need to distract Rogan by giving him something he really wants. A canister of some special chemicals from a nearby village.
The big boom run? Are you kidding, boss? I can see it making Rogan's day, but it's blasted risky.
All I care about is finding Skavik and getting back what's mine.
If we don't get Rogan off our backs, you won't get the chance to do that. Hear me out. There's a loopy scientist with a chemical that can supercharge artillery cannons, makes them do more damage.
But it's less stable than a drunk Savrip on a speeder bike. Handle it wrong, and suddenly you're little chunks of ex-captain.
Sure, it's tricky, but you've got the skill to get it here. Did I mention this run pays unbelievably well?
Just how unbelievably well are we talking about?
You do this, and you can buy some nice upgrades for your starship, when you finally get it back. Trimbo is the scientist's name. Got a place in Oradam Village. I'll let him know you're coming.
See me before you make that run, Captain. We should talk.
Captain,
The big boom run isn't a stroll on the beach. You'll need an edge to make it back alive. This here is a Sorosub SSK Heavy Blaster. It's cut for a quick draw and got a hair trigger. I call it Flashy. Flashy can bullseye a saver between the eyes 5 times before the critter even knows it's dead. Here, take it.
If I take this, what'll you use in a fight?
I can take care of business just fine with Huey here. Best of luck, Captain. Don't get killed, all right?
Holokota. Omitopi.
Of a strange place for a protocol droid.
It's horrible, just horrible. They're barbarians. They've killed them all, and now my mistress is in terrible danger.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Back up and start over.
My mistress and I were on assignment for the Republic Corps of Engineers at Fort Garnick. Our team was sent to repair a malfunctioning power generator. We were attacked by armed men. Separatists, I think. I only got away because they didn't consider me a threat. My mistress is still up there. I fear for her life. Please, you must rescue her.
A damsel in distress, huh? Sounds right up my alley.
Thank the Maker. She's hiding near the power generator at the top of the ridge. Please, hurry.
Ah!
Don't be afraid. Your droid sent me. I'm here to rescue you.
Where were you when those savages were slaughtering my co-workers? Forget it. I've got bigger problems right now. I was sent here to complete a mission, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. Ugh, I can't do this without tools. This generator supplies power to Fort Garnick. It's been sabotaged. It overheats in the fort's defenses, the infirmary. They'll all go down. People are gonna die.
Then you better get to work. I'll stand guard for you.
Our equipment was scattered in the attack. I can hold the generator steady, but I need my tools and the liquid coolant to fix it.
I'll try to find them for you.
Move fast. We don't have a lot of time. Fantastic. The temperature's already dropping. We'll be at full power in a few minutes. You did a good thing. Thank you.
It's all taken care of, except for the part where you pay me.
You deserve something for your trouble. Thanks again.
Hey, what's this then? Another wower looking to make a little scratch on the side, I'll bet. What'll it be then? Running or betting?
This is a blasted minefield.
Whoa, we got ourselves a smart one. Everyone look out, Captain Intellect here is gonna wow and amaze ya.
Ignore this moron. He thinks he's clever. Lucky for him he's so handsome or he'd be no use at all. We've got a little obstacle course here. You can run the course or you can bet on other runners. Mostly the refugees run, but you're welcome to play, too.
You call this an obstacle course?
Well, an obstacle's no fun if it doesn't have a little kick.
Look, these poor sods have nothing, and we don't have enough supplies for even half of them. So we let them gamble. The credits help pay for more supplies, and when one of the refugees gets lucky, they get enough gear to really help them out.
I don't imagine you get a lot of people running this course twice.
Not everyone who loses dies.
Yeah, some of them are just really, really injured. We even have some veterans who keep coming back for more.
Anyway, if you want to bet or run the course, just see Ensign Peters. He'll get you set up.
Your conduct is disgusting. Wait till your superiors hear about this.
Oh, yeah. Go tattle all you want. I'm sure that drunk ethics officer at Fort Garnick is gonna care.
Dreg, shut up.
What? Oh, yeah. Never mind. Forget about that.
Oh,
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Please, I'm at the end of my rope. Soldiers beat me, took my belongings, my daughter.
Damn soldiers. If you can't trust them, who can you trust?
Please help. My daughter means everything to me. Help me get my daughter back. Help.
I mean, I don't understand why soldiers would take your daughter. Where would they take her?
I don't know. There's been a string of abductions lately. But I never thought they'd take her. I never thought they'd take my Coel. They were headed toward the fort. Please find my daughter.
I suppose I could take a look next time I'm at the fort.
Please, hurry. I want to see my daughter again.
Hey, you there. You got a second? Talk politics, talk shop, talk business maybe? I've got business to talk if you're interested in talking. Name's Gizmel Gam. I'm with the government here. So what do you say? Interested in doing a little work for me? For you. For the Republic.
I don't work for free, you know.
There's a fair amount of pay involved. Not a lot, mind you. These are tough times, but this is important and well worth the reward. Here's the situation. I look after one of the outlying villages, and this village is, well, faltering in its love of the Republic. People are restless, see? The Separatists bring them stuff, and they start thinking the Separatists are right. Then they get uppity, start talking about revolt, start getting violent. It's chaos everywhere.
What's my role in all this?
I figure the best way to win the village over is to beat the Separatists at their own game. Lavish the villagers with gifts. Show them we care, too. So I ordered a shipment of supplies. But now I get word the shipment's lost out in Savrip territory. I need someone to go get it.
I guess I could have a look.
Fine. Good. That's all I ask. Have a look. The shipment had a droid escort, I believe, so I'd look for that if I were you. It was last seen on Savrip Island. Savrips, you know. Massive, vicious beasts. Eat you for dinner as soon as look at you.
You must be here for my husband. I told Master Vidu he's gone out fishing. Would you like a sweet flat cake instead? It's fresh.
This whole place is crawling with Separatists. What's Trimbo doing out fishing?
Catching dinner, I hope. We're making aquilish medley. If you don't feel like waiting for Trimbo, the walk out to him is lovely. The beach is so relaxing. Trimbo's at his fishing camp. He'll be thrilled to have some company. Now, excuse me, dearie. These Rhodian peppers won't cook themselves.
Failure. Cannot complete mission. Cannot complete shipment delivery or a damn village. Protocol failure.
Are you the droid with the supply shipment?
I have the supplies. They are safe. Delivery failed due to protocol failure. Coordinates to destination unreadable. Attacked by species Savrip, a hulking beast. Movement failure. However, shipment is intact. Item, contraband drug known only as Spice. Origin, Kessel. Destination, Gizmail Gam, Ord Mantell.
What does Gizmo Gam want with Spice?
The shipment is filed under Village Relief. This mission must be completed. Will you take the shipment to Gizmail Gam?
Yes, I will take the shipment to Gizmo.
Good. Mission complete. Shut down in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's the stuff. Can't let legalities interfere with the good of the people.
Don't stand there. That spot is reserved exclusively for my Gundark friends. You're clearly not a Gundark. Your ears are too small. Listen, do you smell that? There's a pot of Alderaanian stew bubbling. But how could I smell it all the way on Ord Mantell?
That's quite a stench you got going, crazy old man.
Stench? Impossible. I bathe 8 times a day. It's the only way to keep that invisible Kowakian monkey lizard from drinking all my blood. I do recall a man saying to expect a stranger coming for my chemicals. You seem pretty strange. Was he talking about you?
You've inhaled a lot of chemicals, haven't you?
Did my wife tell you that? She's been dead 20 years now. Don't listen to her. People haven't had much luck getting my chemicals. Know why? Those Ugnaught assassins in the woods attack everyone who visits me.
Ugnaught assassins... Don't you mean separatists?
Who do you really think controls the separatists? Those crafty little swine, that's who. But we can beat them. What you really need is a precision teleporter, but a former assistant crashed my prototype into the sun. Good luck, my friend. If you should explode, please feel free to come back and tell me all about it. Everyone else has.
Oh, great. Let me guess. Ethics violation? Bad people doing bad things and it made you sad? Every day the same scrag, day in, day out. Why me?
Aren't you the ethics officer?
Right. So that means I have to be the moral compass for an entire army of degenerates? So what do you want?
There are troopers out at the minefield blowing up refugees.
You mean the minefield run, don't you? With those... wretched refugees. That minefield game has been shut down for months. I made sure of that personally.
Nope.
Refugees blowing up everywhere.
Blast it. I'll take care of this, don't you worry. Here, there's a standing reward of credits for squealers. I mean information gatherers.
That's charity for you.
I know, it's a blasted shame when a squealer can't make a living doing what he does best.
Come on, get in here on the double. We don't have all day.
I already told you. I don't know anything. I swear.
Sure, that's what you said last time we talked. But now I'm thinking maybe you just didn't have enough incentive to tell the truth.
Hey, what are you doing here? You're not allowed in here. This is a top secret operation.
Top secret, huh? Illegal, more like.
You should talk, scum, considering the sort of things your kind does. We serve the Republic.
He's lying! They've kidnapped us! They're torturing us!
Shut up! Ugh!
Please, you have to stop them! They're torturing us!
I said shut up! She's a traitor to the Republic, she deserves what she gets!
But the courts are full, you see, and so justice needs a little help. If that means Republic soldiers have to twist a few arms, so be it.
You sure about that?
These wretches have been caught, every last one of them, doing work for the Separatists. They are traitors, and more importantly, they have information on Separatist movements. All we're doing is coaxing it out of them. Information that will save so many Republican Mantellian lives. Who'll care how we got it?
I'll care, and I'll make sure your superior cares too.
Look, we don't like having to do this, but what are our choices? Listen. You take this ring back to this girl's daddy and tell him it's all you could find of his little girl. The ring's got a listening device in it. We'll be able to gather all the evidence we need without resorting to these unsavory means. Got it?
This charade of justice ends now.
Whoa, take it easy. The last thing we need in here is a shootout, all right? What the little traitor's so bad, fine, take her. But the only people you're helping are the Separatists.
Thank you. Thank you for freeing me. It was terrible.
Are you really with the Separatists?
No, we went to a couple of protests, attended a few meetings, but we never did anything. We certainly don't know anything.
Yeah, sure.
It's the truth. We had no idea speaking our minds would get us marked as traitors.
Best go home to your father and try and stay out of trouble.
I'll call him as soon as I can, but I need to recover my strength. The torture took more out of me than I expected. But thank you. I'd be dead without you.
Thank you.
Easy does it. I've got a storage unit here to stabilize the canister so it doesn't blow. There we go.
This may be the craziest thing I've ever done.
I'll bet you get a lot of free drinks at the cantina telling this tale. Getting Trimbo's chemicals saved our necks, Captain. Rogan will be too busy selling them to think about the blasters.
That Trimbo guy was a few freighters short of a convoy.
I know what you mean. Every time I talk to him, he thinks I'm his great-grandfather who crashed into a black hole. I've got good news and great news, Captain. We cracked the Separatist computer files and found Skavik.
Vidu, you promised you wouldn't get so excited. It isn't good for your heart.
Sorry, sweetheart, but this is going to be great! Skavik won't even see us coming! Ha!
Does Skavik still have my starship?
Your ship and the blasters. Great, huh? We'll get back everything he stole all at once. Skavik is taking the blasters to the Separatist base. Those wackos built their headquarters inside an old volcano. Crazy, huh?
What do you expect from foaming-at-the-mouth murderers? I wish that volcano would blow its top.
Skavik's delivering the blasters to a psycho named Darek at the base. You need to get there first. When Skavik shows up, you can ambush him, grab your ship, and fly back here. Easy, huh?
You're about to see a real live hero in action.
Make that two heroes. I'm not sending you alone. Take Corso with you, Captain. The kid knows more about blasters and vibroblades than anybody I've ever met.
I owe Skavik payback for taking Torchy. That was lower than low.
Can you keep your cool with the Separatists?
Don't worry about me.
Then it's a deal. You two head for the Separatist base, kill Darek, and ambush Skavik when he shows up. I've got a bottle of Chandralin brandy to open when you get back.
I'm just looking forward to getting back into space.
I'd wish you two good luck, but I don't want to jinx anything. Just come back in one piece.
That ought to fix you.
Let's keep this quick and quiet, shall we? I'm Milo Phipps, Strategic Information Service, former senator, one-time governor of Dantooine. You do confidential work, don't you? You've probably heard about the Separatist base up in the volcano. Well, the Republic needs someone to do some work there, confidentially.
Make me an offer, and I'll think about it.
Oh, you'll be well compensated. Have no doubts about that. Like I said, I represent the Republic here on Ord Mantell, and an item has come up that I think you can help us with. But it will require you to break into the Separatist base and take out their toughest guards.
If I'm going to take all the risks, pay better be good.
It will be. You think the Republic's stingy? Let me stress that this is a very sensitive matter. The Republic promised protection to a pirate a few months back, a pirate with whom we share common enemies. Recently, those enemies, the Separatists, captured that pirate and are holding him at their base. We need someone to free him.
Why does the Republic want to free a pirate?
I know. Better to lock them up and throw away the key, right? Wrong. This pirate knows enough to end this war, at least on Ord Mantell. This pirate approached us with information on the Separatists and their operations in exchange for protection from the same. His relationship with them went sour, see? But the Separatists got to him before we did. The Republic promised protection. I'm asking you to keep that promise by breaking him out. Can you do it?
It's tempting, but pirates tend to cut into my profits.
Well, I hope you will decide in our favor. It will be a great service to the Republic, and, I might add, the reward is quite handsome. Go speak to my man at the entrance to the fort, Lieutenant Bendick. He'll fill you in on the details.
To our banky. Omitopi.
Freelancer, I hear you've been mucking up the separatist plans. Don't know what your investment in this war is, but we need all the help we can get. This separatist business on Ord Mantell has gone on long enough, don't you think?
You can't walk 2 paces on this planet without getting shot at.
Can't say I'd recommend anyone doing business here, no matter how tough. My boys could use some support out at the SEP stronghold, trying to secure the landing area so we can bring more troops in. But resistance is heavy and they're taking a beating. You're not under my command, but I'd appreciate if you report to Sergeant Vandal and lend a hand.
What's the upside for me?
Republic doesn't ask a civilian to put himself in danger without reward. Help us, and you'll be compensated. Like I said, Sergeant Vandal's running the mission. I'll let the beach camp know you're coming.
Ah, great. So that blasted bureaucrat Milo finally found someone naive enough to want to free that damn pirate Veeam set.
This is just business, got it?
Seems everyone on Ord Mantell has a price. Veeam Set is filth. Bloodthirsty, ruthless filth. And he's a war criminal. His ships have been screwing up Republic supply routes for years. Countless people have died because of him. He took out my brother's battlecruiser. Killed thousands more. The Republic should be planting his head on a stake, not offering him protection.
If he can help us crush the Separatists, he's worth sparing.
You want to crush the Separatists? Don't let no-count criminals get away with running guns for them and shooting down Republic ships. The Republic knows this is a difficult mission. They won't be surprised if there's a little slip, little accident. And since, you know, I'm in charge of payroll here, I could throw in a nice, healthy sum to sweeten the deal if you, say, accidentally killed this pirate. So you gonna kill him or what?
This galaxy could use one less pirate.
You're damn right. And the Republic could use one less enemy. The pirate's being kept in the holding cell in the Separatist's base. You'll have to figure out the rest. I get the feeling you'll know what to do when you get there. Good luck.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
Captain Zuss send you? Huh. I was expecting someone a little more official. Hope that blaster's not just for show. We got the SEP stronghold in our sights. Orders are to secure a landing pad and establish a secondary insertion point for the assault. I need you to shut down the security fields around the landing pad, and then disable the defense guns so our troop shuttles can land. Can you handle it?
Just step back and let me take care of it.
It's your mission. I'll radio the shuttle so they're ready to move in the second you get the landing pad clear. Report back to the captain when you're done.
Yeah!
I don't know who you are, but you're shooting Seps and that's good enough for me. Get your head down and listen to me. 1 hour ago, we received the tip that the Separatists were meeting with the leaders of violent splinter groups from across the Republic. The Nightmare of Duros rang a bell? Command assumed they'd gather at Manet Point, send all squads there. Turns out the meetings are here. Now.
Make me an offer, and I'll think about it.
I can guarantee a dip into our best assault team gear, and I can likely scrape together some credits. According to intel, there's a computer inside the base with a list of all security assignments. Those leaders will be on that list. You need to find that computer, grab the list of visiting leaders, and hunt them down. Together, those men have the blood of millions on their hands.
I'll get your scary rabble-rousers for you. Maybe even bring you back some badly written protest literature.
That computer's gonna be guarded by some serious tech. Watch out for patrol droids. And good luck in there.
Stand by for examination and suggested product. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
tipunapona manchi kabok nun ni slemo.
I'm beginning to think it might not be such a bad idea to kill you.
Oh, wama wanka mituske uwana tablota wijawa. Karibo uta chuba kratawan. Wajineko higa danoila oka kiza spida perpupa.
I want to kill you more than I have ever wanted to kill anyone.
Oh, wama wanka mituske uwana tablota wijawa. Kitsug nanki he chalangtong ima chechu.
You die right here and now.
Kibuna!